Jinger Dugger lets Jessa and Jana play fixer upper with her kitchen on Counting On. Jinger Dugger's siblings have a disagreement over her kitchen decor during tonight's episode of Counting On. Her sisters think that the room needs a makeover, but her brothers Dante support their fixer-upper fantasy of changing its look by doing a little extra work. According to People, the season premiere of Counting On will feature a sibling skirmish over the color of Jinger Dugger's kitchen cabinets. In a sneak peek of the episode, Jinger invites a few family members over to give them a tour of her new abode in Laredo, Texas. They are also there to help her make a few decorating decisions. Her house is in the process of being painted, and Jessa Dugger immediately voices her approval of the light gray color that Jinger and her husband, Jeremy Vuolo, chose for their walls. Jinger consults her older sister about putting a frame around a bathroom mirror, and Jessa agrees that it could use a little trim. She even says that Jana Dugger brought a saw with her so that they could get started on small projects like the mirror frame. However, it is Jinger and Jeremy's kitchen that Jessa is most interested in offering her design expertise on. But as we started to walk through the rooms, we came to the kitchen and we thought, this room needs some help, Jessa says. Jessa's main issue with the kitchen is the color of the cabinets. Jinger says that she likes their stained wood doors, which have already undergone one transformation from a difficult dark green to their current state. However, Jessa Dugger channels fixer-upper star Joanna Gaines to explain why she isn't a fan of the cabinet's natural look. The wood was just so dark, it made the space feel even smaller and pretty cramped. Jana and I are thinking, they should paint the cabinets. Jessa and Jana both agree that painting the cabinets a lighter, brighter color will make the small kitchen look larger, which just so happens to be one of fixer-upper star Joanna Gaines' small space design tips. It is no secret that the Dugger girls are huge fans of HGTV stars Chip and Joanna Gaines. Jessa has said that she watches Fixer Upper with her oldest son, Spurgeon, who also enjoys the home design show. Jana, Jessa, and Jinger have even visited the Gaines Magnolia Market store in Waco, Texas. The Dugger kids all have some experience helping their parents renovate houses, but Jessa and Jana's brothers Dante share their sister's eagerness about redecorating. In the Counting On preview, John David argues that Jinger's wood cabinets look just fine the way they are. Jason Dugger sides with him, saying that he gives his older sister permission to change the handles, but Dante paint the cabinets. Jessa complains that Jeremy Vuolo agrees with his brothers-in-law about sticking with the classic color of the cabinets. However, she is not backing down. "But we want a transformation here," she exclaims. Jinger Dugger's reaction to the quibbling over her kitchen is to avoid the drama altogether by saying that she is fine with the cabinets either way.